Best result was English, I got a 6. I thought I was going to do worse, to be honest, but done good.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm going to go to college and do level 3 engineering, and that's what I've wanted to do for a while, so, and I've got the results for it, so should be alright. Just good luck for next year, that's it. Just revise, like, I know we didn't do much of it and it didn't really apply, but just revise, it's the main part.
What advice would you offer for students next year?
Revise. Very important, revision. Revision is important. I didn't do it. Biggest mistake, do revision. Take the field down, unify us, make us feel proud. In the streets our heads are lifting,
as we lose our inhibition, celebrate. What was your best result?
That would be my maths.
Yeah, maths.
I got level 4.
And how do you feel about your overall results?
I'm happy that I've got what I do have.
Yeah?
But I would have loved to improve on English a bit. That's the only one I would like to have improved on.
What?
When I go into college, I'm going to be doing catering. So I'll be working and learning to become a chef. That's my dream job.
And what advice would you offer for students next year?
You need to revise as soon as possible. It's going to be hard to actually overcome something like this if you don't do something as early as possible. It surrounds us, every nation, all around us, singing forever young, singing songs underneath the sun. Let's rejoice in the beautiful game, and together at the end of the day.
So how do we feel then?
Yeah, really happy. I got better than I was hoping for. Yeah.
And if you were gonna like reflect on this and say something to the upcoming Year 11s, you know, what's your
work hard, just revise as much as you can. Obviously take breaks, but like push yourself. You know, it doesn't matter what you think you're gonna get. Just like keep trying. You can always do better. When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag.
Feeling now?
Good.
Why are you feeling good?
Because I passed open for history.
Excellent. Was that what you were expecting?
I wasn't expecting to pass chemistry.
Oh really? And what grade did you get?
4.
Brilliant. And what's your greatest success, do you think?
Passing chemistry.
Brilliant.
I'd make sure to give 100% in everything that I do.
What advice would you give to students next year?
Just if you ever feel down and you don't want to feel like doing it, just know that it's the hard part in studying to get what you want, but as soon as you get it, you feel happy that you've studied as hard as you can.
What advice would you offer to them?
I wouldn't suggest revising too much. I'd suggest like listening to your teachers, and if you don't get something, ask them again or in person later in the day. Just like get a relationship with a teacher, so it would be easier to learn and funner. If you know, yeah, that's about it. Like a